All right, we got the recording going, we got the microphone going, we got the camera going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Raptor with Dope Visions Gaming, and today we're starting a new series. It's going to be the Rocket League Solo Duel Road to Gold series. So I've got 436 rank points. Not exactly where I wanted to be, but I was kind of messing around in the preseason. I didn't think it was going to transfer over to season one, but you live and you learn, right? So we're hitting that grind, starting this new series. Hopefully we're going to get at least 2 or 3 games per video, so the videos are going to be a little bit longer. I hope you enjoy it. If not, let me know and I'll switch it up. But without further ado, let's jump right into it. Small Ron 97 is about to get it. Let's go. Oh, he bumped me. What a jerk. I gotta get the behind the ball here. Steal it from him real quick. We took a weird bounce, though. Ooh, that was nice. That was nice, Mr. Ron. Couldn't capitalize on it though. We're gonna pay you back for bumping us. Nice block though. Let's get it off to this side here so he doesn't have a shot on it. Slide over here, get some boost. We'll sit in the goal for a second here. There we go. Oh, he didn't make anywhere near the contact I thought he was gonna make. But that's okay. He's playing pretty conservatively right now. But that just cost him. 1-0, baby. Good start to the series. Don't mind what I'm drinking. Y'all are gonna think it looks disgusting, I know. But that's good mood food, you know what I'm saying? We're all about that healthy lifestyle now. There we go, what a break. We're gonna go get some boost. I think he had the same idea, but he saw we were going for it, so he broke out. Let's make a play off of his play. Oh, he's gonna play it slow. Ooh, he juked me. It's okay. He makes good moves, and then he can't capitalize on them, so. So we're going to try to capitalize on his mistakes here. Like that. We'll get him playing nervous. Oh, how did he get that boost? What? How in the hell did he get that boost? What? No way. Oh, he's got hella ping. Wow, that's crazy. I've never seen that happen before. Oh, well. Oh well, there's always a little bit of bullshit on online games. For both sides. But we played that right. Get that lead back right away. I still can't believe he got that boost though, that was nuts. Alright. Come on, Small Ron. Come on, Small Ron. That's some BS too. At least he was closer that time. What you gonna do, little man? You ain't gonna score on Raptor like that, though. Oh, that was nice. He got up in the air on that one. Oh, the ball took a weird bounce. It's okay. Made a nice block. Oh, we need to get back over there, though. I got no boost. I don't like this situation at all. Good, he hit it away. Good, good, good. Oh, we outplayed him. Bam, baby! 3-1. Let's go. Let's go! Some people just can't handle the Raptor, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I'm just too much for these fools. Whoop! Little fake out. Man, I hate that. I hate when you get bumped up into the air and there's like air time where you're just doing nothing. Oh, he's gonna try to bump me. We are gonna power through it. Ooh, got some airtime again. Let's hit it out of the way so he can't make a shot. Spin around on it. Hit it to his side of the map. Oh! Whiff! Whoosh. Got you, son. Small run. Your timing's off, son. Alright, well, that's not going to score, but we're going to load up on some boost. What? Oh, if I knew he was going to do that shit, I would have played it. Jesus. Steal it from him real quick. That's going to be a nice little goal. 4-1. This guy's predictable. It's an easy W, I feel like. Sorry if you're watching, Small Ron, but... man, you suck. Oh, it looks like he gave up on it. Oh, my God. Wow, what a block. What a save. That was my fault. I didn't even think he was going to play. I did not think he was going to play that. Wow. Now he's going to play, though, because he feels like he's back in it. But he ain't. He just caught the Raptor off guard, you know what I'm saying? You got nothing, though, Ron. Sorry to tell you, man. Waste some time, get it up into the air. Oh, he bumped me on the way down there. Oh, I need that boost. Sorry, Ron. I used to have a buddy named Ron. He moved. Oh! Gotcha. 30 seconds. You gotta score twice, son. You gotta score twice. About to be three times. Ron ain't having it. That's a... 10 skill points. That's pretty good. Or rank points, my bad. Still in silver 1. So, silver 1 is 500. Silver 2 is 600. And silver 3, I think, is 700. And then... maybe not. I don't know. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I know gold 3 is 900. So, that's what we're going for. We're about halfway there. I don't know. But let's see if we can jump right into another match here without making you guys wait too long. Alright, here we go. We're jumping back into a game there. Alright, it took a minute, but we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Into match 2. Kev Spy. Shout out to Crash Bandicoot. Ooh, he's an expert. Let's see what Kev Spy's got. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, we played it well, though. Get this boost. Come on, Kev Spy. Whoops. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. That was so ugly. That was so ugly. Wow. We should have scored on that twice. Man. It's okay, though. We're going to shake it off, and we're going to score here now. Where's he at? I feel like he's playing reckless. Is that in? Oh, man. It was so close. So close. We should be up 2-0 right now. We can't be making mistakes like this going for gold. Alright, though. We're gonna capitalize on it. There we go. Alright, baby. 1-0. Woo! That was stressful. That was a nice play, though. Oh, we're pinging a little bit. Oh, that's not good. Where did all my boosts go? I had 16. Alright. Oh, you dick. Look at that. What a jerk. What a jerk. Boost. Man, Oh, I got stuck on my back fender. Woo! Hit him with a little backwards. Backwards save there. There we go. Get in that goal. Get in that goal, baby. Get in there. Yes! 2-1. Taking the lead with a dope save, followed by a dope shot. It's kind of lucky, really. It was just good timing. Out here, slaying experts. Come on, baby. Let's get this boost. That was a nice bounce. Good bounce, good bounce, good bounce. Oh no! He got it up in the air. It's okay, we knocked it offline. He's not gonna score on that shot, at least. I didn't see where he was coming in. I didn't wanna go for broken and end up missing it. Like he just did right there. He's gonna block that. Oh, he's out, but I don't think we got a shot. Oh man, he got back quick. Do I got you nervous, Kevin? I got you nervous? Why are you missing the ball like that, son? Whoops. Oh, what a jerk. What a jerk, man. That's both of his goals he scored by blowing me up. I think that was accidental. That might have been my fault, actually. Jeez. Oh, man, I should have played that. I should have known what he was doing, but I didn't. Messed it up. Didn't play it how I should have. Sorry, we're being too hard on ourselves here. We gotta just juke him real quick. Get this boost back. So I heard him coming. Just tried to knock him offline. It ain't working though. What? Oh, that was dirty. That was dirty. Come on, Kevin. What you got, baby? What you got, Kevin? Let me get some boost. Oh, man. I fucked up. That was my fault. Sometimes I feel like the controller messes up. I don't know. Accidentally hit that X button twice. We got 30 seconds to back, or to tie it up, I should say. We're gonna do it. We gotta do it now. How did he go back that way? What? Oh, that might be a wrap for us, boys. That's a wrap. Fuck! Outplayed by the Kev Spy. Alright, well, we lost one. I don't think it's realistic to expect we're going to win all of them, because there are some other good players out there, obviously. Good game to Kev Spy. Made a couple mistakes in there that we shouldn't have, so we're just going to jump right into another one, try to get a positive rebound off that. And let's see what we could do here. Alright guys, we're back, we're joining another game here. Sorry, I gotta make those cuts, it was just taking so long between games to find one, so. Anyways, we're going to try to make a rebound, just lost Kev Spy, and we're playing Union here, so let's see what we can do. I I thought he was closer than he was, my bad. Get in the goal. Oh, nice save. Nice save, Union. Made some nice contact right there. He was set up nice. Get played, bitch. Get played. Sit in your goal and get played, man. I hate when people do that. They wait for you to make a move, wait for you to mess up, because they know if you mess up and they're sitting in their goal, they get an easy shot because it's 1v1, there's nobody in the goal. Anybody who plays like that, man, fuck you. That's a big middle finger. Nah, I'm just kidding, but really, that really makes me mad. People try to get cheap wins off your boy here. I don't mind losing. Just like Kev Spy just beat me. I really don't mind. It's going to happen. But when I lose because people play scared and because they just try to do cheap shit, it's frustrating. Oh, that was a nice save, but I don't have enough boost. Oh, he whiffed it. Alright, we collected some boost here, one little by little. Get in there. Alright, that was a nice shot. Nice shot, take 2-0 lead. It was a real nice save. Hopefully you saw that save, we make him a little nervous. That was a nice shot. Close one, he almost saved it, but a little bit too... little bit too high, just over his head there. Oh man, he almost got lucky, but we played that well and we missed that. Came off the wall more than I thought it was gonna, but it's okay because he missed that shit. That was hilarious. Oh, how'd that not come over his head? Oh, that's not good. It's okay, like I said, I think we made him nervous because he's making little mistakes now that are gonna cost him. There we go. Didn't score, but it's okay. It's on his turf again, so he's got to feel the pressure a little bit. And we fucking missed. But we hit that dope save again. He's got to be getting frustrated with all these nice saves we're making, so that's a good thing. We're just going to hit him. We're going to hit him like fire. We're going to be super aggressive, and we're going to miss shots like that. You know what I'm saying? Knock him offline so he don't have a shot. Bump him up here a little bit. Oh, that was kind of backfired because he took our boost. But oh, and we almost scored for him. Woo! That almost backfired big time on us. Oh, he hit that real hard. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get this back on his side of the map here. Not exactly as far as I wanted it to go, but that's okay. Take it over his head like that, bounce it off the wall like that, and run out of boost so we can't score. And he's gonna steal our boost there, and he's gonna blow us up. What a jerk. Oh, what? How did I not save that? How did I not hit that, man? Did I go right through it or what? God damn, I got psionics'd. All right. So he's got to be feeling the pressure. I want to play kind of slow.
All right, guys, I got some bad news. My cap card failed for the last minute of the third game. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. I'll save you the suspense. I lost the game. I ended up losing 3-2. He came back. It was like a last second thing. I accidentally scored in my own goal, and we threw it away. But that's okay. We went 1-for-2 on the day. You know, could have played better. We made some stupid little mistakes, but we'll recover. I'm fully confident in my ability, so hopefully in the next episode we go 3-0. You know what I'm saying? But I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Leave me some tips and tricks. If something in the video maybe caught your eye that I could do better, let me know. It'll only make me a better player, which will help me bring better content to the channel for you guys. So I really appreciate all the support. We're up to like 38 subscribers now, so we're growing. Slowly but surely, but we're growing, you know what I mean? So, totally dedicated, gonna keep bringing you guys videos, even if there's only a few of you, because I know there's a few of you who are watching, who are like them. So, I really appreciate you guys. As always, this was your boy Raptor with Dope Visions Gaming, and YouTube. We'll talk to you again soon.